Kavita, and I think people are waiting for asking their questions, so let's not stand in the way. Let me just give a few rules. Please keep yourself mute. Put up your hands by pressing Alt Y, or if your camera is on, you can lift your hand. Then Shabnam or Manjima, when they'll see you, they'll unmute you and you can ask your question. Or if you can't this one, you can also put your question on chat box. We don't want two or three people to speak simultaneously and nobody will understand what's going on. So right. Over to you, Shabnam.
Yes, Manjima, would you like to read out the questions from the chat box first?
I was just wondering, there are many questions in the chat box.
Quickly, maybe you can just start, read a couple of questions and then maybe somebody who wants to ask can ask and then you can go back and so you could just alternate. So
I'll just read up the questions in the chat box, Shabnam, then you can take the questions of the raised hands one by one.
Sure.
Yeah?
Sure, please go ahead.
Right. So there are a lot of people who have been asking about the price of the device. I think 2-3 people have asked in the chat box. And there are a series of questions from Nitin Sharma. He has said that he has some other meetings, so he has to leave, but he has about 5-6 questions. Should I read them at one go?
Yeah, please, quickly.
Just a minute. So Nitin has said, I have some questions. Please tell me about the durability of this product. It is attached with the glasses. If the spectacles are up and down, can we detach our device and attach to another glass? Is the device connected with GPS setup? I want to know about the waterproofing system. How much durable this device is in outside rainy season? Is this device suitable for outdoor mobility? Is there any facility of emergency or panic button like police station, hospital? These are his questions. I think we can wait for Ramu to answer and then we can take the next questions.
The first, let me answer waterproofing. Okay, this is a bunch of electronics like what you have in your cell phone. So electronics cannot be exposed to water, because if water penetrates, then the electronics will not work. So, this will not work, you cannot expose it to water, rainwater or anything like that. So you have to take care like the way you do it for your mobile phones. Okay. And as far as the durability is concerned, we're introducing this product. It will be, we are going to subject it to what is called the BIS standards, okay, which we are going to do. But internal electronics have been tested and, they meet certain conformance standards. So the durability wise, it is like any other electronic space. I'm expecting this to be at least work for 5 to 6 years. Like your mobile phone, okay? And presently, it doesn't have GPS. We don't.
Yeah, please go ahead, Ramu.
Yeah. It does not have a GPS. But in future, what I am looking for is, because GPS adds a different kind of electronics, because this is not meant for. But with a mobile phone, in order to connect it to your speakerphone, that we are trying. So making use of a mobile in your pocket, and then make use of its GPS to get directions, that we can try. We can try, and then we are exploring that possibility. Okay. And right now, we do not have any panic station or panic button where you will be, because we did not really, this is the first time there's such a request is coming, but we can definitely look at the need. If many people really want it, adding a function button would not pose a problem for us. Okay. Because most of the switches we have are soft keys, means they are programmable keys. So we can definitely turn one of the switches into a panic button. But this is the first time this is coming. We need to examine it carefully, what it would mean, and the real requirement of panic button. I hope I have answered all the questions regarding the durability, GPS, waterproofing, and panic button.
Yes, sir. Right, sir. There are two questions from R.V. Rajan. So he is asking, what is the pixel accuracy of the camera? Since the camera is installed in the left side of the glass, what is the visual coverage angle for center vision affected and peripheral vision affected persons? He has also asked, what is the accuracy of OCR function in printed letters and handwritten letters? And what is the night vision sensitivity utility of this device? And he has asked for your contact details. We can share that later when we send out the feedback forms. So the questions are for the night vision sensitivity, the accuracy of OCR function in printed letters, and pixel accuracy of the camera.
Okay. Presently, the camera has 5 megapixels, and the field of view is 70 degrees. So what it doesn't have the kind of the coverage the sighted people would have, because it is limited by, like any other camera. We have chosen this camera to focus on the, to cover about 70 degrees, because the farther you get, it gets blurred. So that is because it's got only one camera. We don't have a stereo lenses. That is 5 megapixel is the resolution of the camera. And as far as the printed material is concerned, it's pretty accurate. When you have a good font and a printed material, it reads without any problems, provided you hold the printed material in the field of view of the camera. Okay. And as far as a manuscript is concerned, again, it gets as good as manuscript. Again, it has to put within that the pixel formation, how the manuscripts are written. But it's got a fairly good accuracy. Printed material, I can say, is pretty good accuracy. It recognizes pretty much very close to 100%. And manuscripts, if it is very well defined and then very clear, then it will be able to read. Okay. And there is no night vision capability for this thing, because when it comes to night vision, it's a different kind of technology altogether. Like, we don't see any in the darkness. Sighted people also cannot see. So this also cannot see in darkness, because it requires a different kind of technology called IR. And I don't think it would really apply to human beings. And night vision is required for only for a few people who would soldiers and all that. So we have not chosen night vision in this camera.
Okay, sir. So we have Shrikant, Krit, and Nanhe Singh, and many others asking about the price of the device.
Okay, yeah. The price of the device that today we have two different kind of prices, like any other. One is called the institutional pricing. Institutional pricing in the sense, organizations, if Highway Encounters wants to do a procurement through us, so there will be a different pricing. Like a Rotary today procures items from us, or Visionate gets item, these glasses from us. So it's called institutional pricing. And then that varies anywhere from 25 plus the taxes, which will be, you can say, 25 to 32, okay? And then we have what is called the dealers. Dealers are the people who actually do marketing and go and try out and then do a post-sale support also. So their price is a little bit more. That varies anywhere between 37 to 42.
So you're saying it'll be anything between, if it is through a foundation or an institution, it will be about 25 to 32,000, that taxes included.
That's right.
Likewise, if it is through a dealer, it will be anything between 37 and 42,000.
That's true.
This includes GST, or GST would be extra.
This includes 42 includes GST. GST. Okay. 42 okay. includes GST, and 25,000 doesn't include GST. It's 25,000 plus GST.
Okay.
And then dealers may give, because they have a flexibility depending on the demand and this thing. They give their own way of promotion,
okay.
discounts and all that.
Okay, sir. So I'll just read the two more questions in the chat box in tandem, and then I think Shabnam can take the questions because there are a lot of raised hands. So Deepak from Orissa has asked if the device can read Odia. And there is a question from Kushal Verma, who asks if the device can help in taking the bus. And Hanisha asks that, Hanisha is a person with low vision, so wants to know how the device can help.
Can you repeat the last part one?
Kushal has asked if he can take the bus. If the device can help him take a bus, I think with navigation and.
Shabnam, can I answer this question?
Yeah. Please go on.
Because see, when we are in the road, okay, when we are in the road and we are switching on things around us, okay. In that case, we can catch hold of the bus. Okay, it will. If we are focusing towards where the bus are, towards the roadside, it will help us to catch the bus also.
Oh, okay. when you're catching the bus, it will read out the bus number for you.
Yeah, it is. It will read out when we are focusing. We have to switch that on. Switch it on things around us. Okay, only in that case. So we have the button there. Things around us. Okay, when we are in the road and when we are switching on that things around us, then in that case, when we are focusing towards the roadside, it'll let us know bus moving around us. See, it'll tell us what is moving around. Okay, if the bus is coming and standing there in front of you, it reads the bus. Okay, like what is written on the bus also will be read.
It'll be read using reading mode or using things around us mode?
No, it'll tell us, bus in front of you. Okay.
No, but then second question is that you want to catch a bus going to a specific place or going on a particular route.
No, that is not read. Like what is written on that is not read. It is read only the bus is in front of you. Okay, bus. It'll tell us bus is in there in front of you. A bus standing in front of you. It tells us.
Okay.
Okay, it doesn't read. Probably if we read it, like suppose if the two features are collaborated together, like then it may whatever written on the bus, if that feature is also added with this things around us, probably it can work then.
Okay. Have you used it?
Yeah, I've used it. So it'll tell us bus in front of us. When we are going and standing in the road, when we have turns, things around us, it'll tell us a cycle moving in front of you, bike, like it'll tell us vehicles and all, no? It'll also tell us a bus standing in front of you.
Okay.
So it doesn't read like numbers or anything as such. But it will tell us a bus standing in front of you. So probably if we come to know if anything bus, we can ask someone, which number bus or where does it go.
Right, okay.
Some help will be there.
Okay.
Yeah, that way. Like if two, three features are added, mixed together, like if they are like, in future, if this also can be added, sir.
Yes.
Okay, and there's one more question, Ramu.
Yes. Deepak has asked if it can support Oriya. Yes, it does.
Right, sir. Thank you. I think we can return to the chat box if there are more questions later. And we can take the questions from the persons with raised hands.
Yeah.
Shabnam? Yeah. Thank you.
We'll take a question from Satya Narayana. Please unmute yourself and ask your question.
Good evening to everyone. Yes. Am I audible?
No, yes, you are. Now you are.
Thank you. Just about prices. Prices of this device was already mentioned. I'm asking, is it possible to procure this device at the individual level, or it is possible through procure only through institutional procurement or dealer procurement? Is it possible directly to procure from Smart Health Global?
We haven't opened that up, Sachinarayan. We have not opened that up because the reason being the way it is supported. It requires a little bit of the training. It requires a little bit of training initially. So we haven't really opened up direct sales. When we do that, it will definitely be, it will be available to individuals. Okay. But right now we are doing only institutional and through dealers.
Okay. So when direct sales starts, maybe it will be available on platforms like Amazon.
Yes, absolutely, Mr. George. Yes.
Okay. When it is expected to start?
We are waiting for the lockdown to be lifted. Okay. The lockdown is lifted. We were planning for August time frame to make it available. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Thank you.
Okay. Okay. Sheikh Adnan, please unmute yourself. Yeah.
Hi. Good evening, team.
Good evening.
Am I audible?
Yes.
Yeah. Ramu sir, can you let me know, will this device read out the Arabic or Urdu text?
Yes, it does. Actually, one of the developers, he reads Urdu very well. His name is Washed. He's the one who worked on OCR. It reads.
And there was another smart glass called Envision AI. I think you must know it shortly. So,
yes.
To be frank, what is the comparison in between the both and which one is the better one?
We haven't really compared with Envision. We haven't compared, but we did. We do have Envision with us.
Okay. So, yeah.
So we haven't done real comparison. Sheikh, we haven't done that. We'll be doing it. Yeah.
Because that costs from the 1,000 to 2,000 euros, and you have already quoted your price, right? So. That was my concern, that what is extra something if you get later on in any kind of comparison between the both, if possible.
Definitely we'll do that. Now, what is the price? Envision, if I understand correctly, they use Google Glasses.
Okay.
They use Google Glasses. See, right now, Envision is a software out of Netherlands. Okay. Right. And they have partnered with Google, and they're using Google Glasses, and it is available for close to 3,000 pounds. That's for euros. That's what I heard. Okay, that's what I have seen on the website. Yeah, but I will definitely, we haven't done the comparison, but we have seen Envision, and we have seen its capabilities. It's a pretty good software. Extremely good software, but we haven't done apple to apple comparison.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, thank you.
Anisha, you can ask your question. Please unmute yourself.
Hi. I'm actually a person with low vision impairment. So I wanted to know how will this glasses help for low vision?
Yeah, I just wanted to, could I get your name? I'm sorry, I couldn't get your name.
I'm Hanisha.
Oh, Hanisha. Hanisha, Yeah, no, I just wanted to understand a little bit better, because low vision is a broad term. As far as I am concerned, low vision is a little bit of a broad term, right?
Yeah. So actually, I'm diagnosed with macular degeneration. So I'm 90% blind. I have 10% of my vision. So okay. I can see like stuffs near me. Yes. I can identify. So reading is a little difficult thing for me. Reading books, that is not possible for me. So I think that brief, I think that would work.
Okay, great. Okay, this is ideally suited for, in macular degeneration, the kind of macular degeneration is an uncorrectable macular degeneration for you, right? Okay, and this is highly suited for such people with macular degeneration, even AMD, all these things. And you can comfortably read books with this.
Anisha, sorry, you'll have to unmute yourself. We had to
plus, I guess macular degeneration is a progressive thing.
Yes.
So right now, probably, as she said, she can see around a little bit. So I guess right now reading would be helped. And going forward, it'll also start telling you things around you. It'll start telling you obstacles depending on as your blindness kind of progresses. I guess okay. the device will take over and additionally help you as the other features become relevant for you.
Okay.
Because right okay, now, can you recognize people, Anisha?
Yes, if they are near me, I can recognize them.
Okay, and at what distance does it recognize, Ramu? At what distance does it recognize people?
Yeah, for this particular camera we have, it can recognize up to 15 feet.
Okay.
Can you recognize people at 15 feet, Anisha?
If they are known to me, I can. But if they are someone new, it's difficult.
Okay.
Mr. Ramu, can I answer for the question?
Sure.
This is Flora.
Yeah.
Basically, for that girl, like macular degeneration, they do have a central scotoma. It is like the visual acuity, even though if they have visual acuity, the functional vision will be compromised. They could see around them, but the clearness, the sharpness won't be there. But when she uses the device, really that will help her, especially in navigation, because at a closer distance she can be able to do. But at the far, when she is going outdoors, to identify the obstacles at the far, little bit far, like she can able to use it. And the other things to understand the expressions, because she could able to identify the people close to her. But when someone is crossing, she has to find who is that person and what expressions they are showing. So really for that, it will help. And especially for reading, that really that will help her. And to read the street names, all these things, when she's, especially the navigation part, really that will help.
Also in the kitchen, for example, you're looking at labels and so on, I think.
Yeah.
This will read out, right?
Yeah, definitely. That will read out. We have tried that too.
Okay, thank you. I got it.
Thank you.
Jayan, you can ask your question.
Good evening to one and all.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Good evening, Amisa. So, sir, my concern is that, like, if you are using these glasses, can we, like, read the text as we see somewhere on our phones or on our laptops? Is that be readable on that thing, first of all?
Yes.
Okay, so that's readable. So, second thing is that, like, as you said, like, there are, like, you are to come up and take it, the initiatives with the institution. So I also have one of my organizations as Bhumika Trust. So I'm looking forward to, like, procure some these product of yours, so I can, like, get sell it in India.
Sure. You could do that. You could do that because you are a foundation, and yes, you could do that.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So this discussion, you could probably take it offline and kind of.
Definitely, George. You can just connect me to Ramu sir, and we can take it. Right,
yeah. Ramu sir. Sure.
Yeah.
Okay. Sure, okay. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Abhishek, please ask your question and unmute yourself.
Good evening, everyone. This is Abhishek here. I am diagnosed with no vision. So, sir, Ramu sir, I have a question. So, how agile is this product in the daily use for a low vision or a particular person with complete blindness?
Maybe I will request Flora. Flora will be a better person to answer.
Can you repeat the question, sir?
Yeah. So I wanted to know, my question is, how agile is this product in the daily use for low vision and as well as comparing to a blind person? Because I myself diagnosed with low vision and okay. I'm diagnosed with high atrophy and high atrophy. High myopia okay. and visual atrophy.
Okay. Every device is useful. One part it is useful for the patient, another part it has not useful. Okay. It is based on the person's need. If Mr. Ramu has explained all the features in the smart vision, it will help you in reading, it will help you in walking, it will help you to find the things around you. So lot of modes are available, a lot of features are available. If it is really useful, if it is really needed for you, then this device will be a suitable device for you. See, if I am a lecturer, if I am working as a lecturer, I have a vision problem, I have to read a lot of books, then this will be the best product. So it is totally based on the patient's need. So if you find... as we have explained the positive and negatives, he has explained all the features. If it is really needed for you, then it is the suitable apt device for you.
Yeah, okay. Just to add to what Flora is saying, if you have no interest in reading, then that feature becomes useless for you.
Yeah, definitely.
Can I say something, Kavita here?
Yeah, please.
Yeah. Yeah, and what low vision people are trying to ask is that specs is there, no? There is one more feature. There is one more feature called magnifier.
Yeah.
Magnifier that embosses the text. They don't have to scan it.
Mm.
So if you add that feature, maybe that would be helpful for them in next version.
Okay, but this version does not have a magnifier.
This version does not have. I think they are trying to ask you that, but not in a correct mode. They are
asking. No. Anisha and Abhishek, Anisha.
No, text is embossed, they can read. Low vision people can read.
That's embossed means enlarged. Enlarged, you mean?
Enlarged, magnified.
Enlarged, yes.
Yeah.
I'll make the question simple for you. So what my question was, like you wear the spectacles or you wear the device and you move around the place in places around, right? Okay. When you move around the places, there are people playing around, people running around you, and to be frank, this is the Indian market. The roads are not so safe to walk for visual impaired.
Okay.
Might be day, might be night, might be any time. So, if a vehicle is coming at certain XYZ speed, does that be able to identify that at a particular distance or anything coming across you? It's not only the vehicle, it might be anyone. How fast it can recognize these things?
See, when you are moving around, if you keep it in the things around me mode, so it will let you know the things at 4 meter distance. That what he mentioned in his explanation itself. At 4 meter distance, it will let you know. Because basically, in the initial version, they have made it nearly 1 meter. And from Arvind's experience, we have explained the same thing to Mr. Ramamadangi team, in outdoors, if you find, if they can able to find obstacles only at 1 meter distance, it will be it is not good. It is not safe, and they have extended into 4 meter distance at present. So at 4 meter distance, if you can able to find something is there, means you can be alert. So really, that will help you.
Okay. And one more question, like, is this device permanently hooked up to the particular frame, or it can be hooked up to any other frame?
It can be hooked up to any other frames also. They have given the clip. Hmm? So basically, they have given the clip model. So you can change the frames and you can clip it. I think Ramu Madang has changed in that model, because in the what we have the demo, it is a fixed frame. So they used to give one frame.
Yeah, he mentioned that this can be clipped onto another
clipped
frame.
Clipped on to any other frames.
Yeah. Okay. I hope he's listening. We are not assuming things. Ramu, are you there?
Yes, I'm here. Yeah, that's
okay,
right.
If we are saying anything wrong, please jump in.
No. No, Flora Madam knows much more than me, Mr. George.
Okay. No. I was saying it can be clipped on. I assume that.
Yeah. Okay. It can be clipped on. We have universal clip now.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay, that's all from my side. Thank you very much.
Yeah, Shabnam, next one.
Yes. Thank you.
Harshit, can you please unmute yourself and ask your question? Harshit, can you hear us? Please unmute yourself.
Can you hear me?
Yes, now we can. Please ask your question.
I had already posted 3 or 4 questions.
Okay.
First of all, where is it available in Mumbai?
Okay, and what's your second question?
Can a SIM card be connected for internet connectivity? Am I dependent on hotspot or Wi-Fi? A SIM card can be inserted.
And third
question, the speaker, the audio output speaker, is it a bone conduction type or a normal speaker?
Okay, any more?
And one more feature is, can it identify objects coming in front of me or going away from me? And what's the difference between Smart Vision and OrCam? Cost, other technical feature difference. I'm not asking from the cost perspective, from the technical perspective, difference from this device and other devices.
Feature-wise.
Yeah. Like OrCam or Envision. Because once I had attended a webinar connected by BGFI, they had displayed OrCam, and it was, although the cost was very high, but I had started saving for that. So now the cost is within this device is very much cost effective. So what's the technical difference between this and other devices?
Sure, Harshit. Okay, I will answer your questions. Okay, when is it available in Mumbai? Okay, see, if the lockdown is lifted, we'll roll out our production. Okay, and if it's lifted today, it will be available in August timeframe. Okay, the SIM, it will work with the hotspot or Wi-Fi. It can be connected to either one. And you can set your settings to that. Okay, it doesn't take any SIM. Okay, and the speakers are not bone conduction speaker. Okay, but it is the speaker that you have it in your mobile phone. And then it is kept very close to your ear. Okay, very close to the way it is designed. It touches the backbone of the back of the lobe, ear lobe. So I won't say it is a bone conduction by technology, but it's a speaker that you can hear very, very clearly, okay, and very, very close to how bone conduction speakers work. Okay, and away or from or away, it doesn't really work that way, but it takes, whenever it goes, it takes instantaneous measurements. So as a result, at what time it is where, whether it is going away or not, any object is away from you at a certain distance, whether it is going away or from you at any particular point. So it gives you that kind of a measurement. Okay. And the big difference between OrCam and this one is for OrCam and Smart Vision is the support of languages. See, OrCam has not doesn't support all Indian languages. It supports only English. Okay. And they have announced that if there is a good amount of interest in India, they would go ahead and support other languages, to Indian languages, to Indian regional languages. But they haven't done that so far. Okay. So that is a big difference between OrCam and Smart Vision.
Okay.
Hello. Okay. Yeah, Harshit.
Harshit, are you still there? Yeah.
Yes.
Have okay. you answered your questions? Okay. Okay.
Shabnam, can you hear me? Question.
Yes. Yes. Yes, Darshana, I'm coming to you. Yeah. Yeah. Ask your question, Darshana.
Okay. Yeah. Hi, everyone. I have a question. First question is that. So, what are the organizations or agents who will sell this product? And second question is, like, this is continuously connected with Wi-Fi. So what about the personal safety and security? Suppose if we use it in the home, so I mean, we're exposed to the world, right? I mean, somehow to the internet world. So what is the safety and security measures?
Okay.
Am I audible?
Yes.
Yeah. You're audible. Okay. The organizations, any organizations that is registered either with the register of, as a charitable organizations, okay? So we have to, they ask us and then there is a small validation process that goes on because we have to recognize, validate that that organization is really charitable organization. It's recognized by the government of India. And then we will definitely support with that. Okay, the second thing is continuous Wi-Fi. I have seen, the electronics inside, they are tested, they conform to certain standards. Okay, like what we call it a emission standards, emission and radiation standards. Okay, and so today, the way that you are using your, this same holds good for your mobile phone too. Okay, it is you're not expected to keep it on for 24 hours close to your, which is not good, it's harmful. But if you're using it intermittently for a limited period of time, it's okay. Okay, but I have tried to read the research material on this particular aspect. I could not really get hold of it, the effects of everywhere it talks about radiated emissions of how harmful they are to one's the human body. Okay, but the way that you're using your mobile phone, we say that use a limited usage is okay.
So, can I ask the follow-up question?
Yeah, go ahead, Ashit.
The question madam asked was a similar question was asked in a particular webinar hosted by Blind Packers of India, in which the okay. ICANN team had presented their product. And the question was related to data privacy. Since all internal homes, locks, keys, almirahs are there and it is connected to internet, how secure that data will not be get leaked? I think ma'am's question was also related to that aspect also. How secure are your servers?
How secure are our servers?
The possibility of data breach, how is it prevented?
Our servers are secure in the sense because we have to take care of, we conform to certain standards when it comes to security. Okay. And these security standards are confirmed by the hosting version, either it's an AWS, a DigitalOcean, or any one of them, because they're all in the serious business, okay? And we do not take any data, okay? Whatever data goes on our, whatever data that goes to your server is whatever you're reading or whatever the data is captured by the camera, okay? No other data is compromised. Just because it's connected to your Wi-Fi doesn't mean that the data can be taken by in for that printer in a, by any other device, because the security layers are put in such a way that there is like, you know, no data can be taken unless you have a different kind of a software, spy software or something like that.
Some Mallikarjun was asking your question.
Okay. Yes, Mallikarjun.
Shabnam?
Yes, I was just going to Khalid, but...
Okay, yeah, Khalid, yeah, okay, go ahead.
Khalid, okay.
Khalid, please unmute yourself and ask your question.
Sir, Mallikarjun speaking.
Okay.
Hello.
Good. Khalid, can you wait for a minute? We'll just take the question.
Okay.
Thank you so much, yeah. Yes,
Mallikarjun speaking.
Yes, please go ahead.
Hi, Mallikarjun.
मैं ये कर्नाटक बीदर से मैं बात कर रहा हूँ. मल्लिकार्जुन मेरा नाम है सर. अगर इसका कुछ ब्रोकन हो गया, कुछ रिपेयरिंग हो गया तो क्या करना है, और इसका वेटिंग और साइज क्या क्या हिसाब है, इसका बारे में पूछना था सर.
ओके, सी द मल्लिकार्जुन.
हाँ,
द वेट नाउ, द वेट इज अबाउट द टोटल इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स वेट इज अबाउट 95 grams and distributed on either side, okay? Either side, you know, one is 47, it comes like that, okay? And so that is the weight, this thing, but we are making efforts to reduce the weight, okay? We want to make it as light as possible. We are on the, we are making efforts, and then the next model will be reduced, okay? But the present weight is about 97 grams. Okay, and the second question that what is the second question? I missed out.
Ado broken or kuch repair how possible?
Okay, so we give a warranty for 1 year or for any manufacturing defect. Okay, but If the device is dropped in water, or you know, it is crushed by whatever, okay, that has to be repaired by us. So you have to send it back to us. You need to send it back to us, and then we repair it and give it to you. And then whatever the parts that are broken, that will be charged to you.
Okay, sir. Okay.
Yeah. Any negligent use or
careful use.
Yes.
Okay, sir. Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Okay, yeah. Khalid, please unmute yourself and ask your question.
Hello.
Yes, please go ahead.
Sir, मेरा ये question है कि sir, अगर कोई visually impaired अगर ये smart glasses का अगर demo देखना चाहे तो वो कैसे देख सकता है, और इसमें जो price 37 to 42,000 price बताया गया है, तो क्या ये everyday people के लिए या फिर student के लिए अलग से price में add किया जाएगा?
Yeah, if I understand correctly, Shabnam, you may have to help me here.
Yeah.
Okay, the first question is regarding a demo, right?
Right, right. If he wants a demo, how do they get a demo or get trained to use it?
Okay, see the demos, if there is a local dealer, where are you from, Alec?
Khalid.
Where are you? Khalid, where are you located? हेलो
खालिद, आप सुन पा रहे हैं हमें?
जी 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 जी.
हाँ, ये पूछ रहे हैं आप कहाँ रहते हैं?
जी मैं उत्तर प्रदेश वाराणसी में रहता हूँ.
अच्छा, आप उत्तर प्रदेश से हैं, फ्रॉम यूपी.
ओके, या खालिद, वी यू नो इफ देयर इज अ लोकल डीलर, नॉर्मली वी एक्सपेक्ट द डीलर्स टू कम टू यू एंड देन डू अ डेमो. ओके, एंड दे विल आल्सो डू अ इनिशियल ट्रेनिंग एंड दे विल टॉक अबाउट द फीचर्स ऑफ द इक्विपमेंट. ओके, सो इफ देयर इज नो डीलर, then we can give a what is called a remote demo, and then we can tell you how to use it, and you know that we can do. Okay, so that is possible.
Khalid, समझ आया क्या बोला, क्या क्या जवाब दिया इन्होंने? Khalid, can you hear?
मुझे हाँ, थोड़ा हिंदी में मुझे explain कर दीजिए.
तो ये क्या बता रहे हैं? ये बता रहे हैं जो local dealers होंगे ना, जो ये product आपको बेचेंगे, वो वो आपके घर आके आपको डेमो, या आप जहाँ वहां भी होंगे जहां से आप खरीदेंगे वही आपको डेमो भी देंगे और इनिशियल ट्रेनिंग भी देंगे इसको इस्तेमाल करने के लिए। अगर वो नहीं होता है तो रिमोटली भी ये आपको फोन पे बता सकते हैं कि कैसे, या किसी जूम के थ्रू या जो भी होगा मीडियम उसके थ्रू आपको ये बता सकते हैं कि कैसे आप इस डिवाइस को इस्तेमाल कर सकते हैं।
मैम सेकंड क्वेश्चन ये है प्राइस वाला, एंड मतलब एवरी पीपल के सेम प्राइस है या स्टूडेंट के लिए फिर अलग से प्राइस इसमें स्प्लिट किया गया है।
नाउ ही वांट्स टू नो इफ देयर इज सम कंसेशन फॉर स्टूडेंट्स और यू नो और इट्स लाइक सेम फॉर एवरीवन।
या वी हैवंट रियली डिसाइडेड अबाउट द स्टूडेंट्स खालिद, बट इफ यू आर गोइंग थ्रू ए यू नो एनी ऑर्गेनाइजेशन then things will be different. Okay, and I'm not sure that we haven't we set aside any student discount or anything like that, but definitely we could consider, you know, now that the question is coming we could definitely consider.
Right, so Khalid ye bata rahe hain ki jaise abhi ye students जैसे अभी स्टूडेंट्स के लिए इन्होंने सोचा नहीं ऐसा कंसेशन, बट इन्होंने हमको पहले भी बताया अगर आप ये डिवाइस किसी ऑर्गेनाइजेशन के थ्रू ले रहे हैं, ये जो चैरिटी जो होते हैं जैसे आईवे है या बाकी है जो ये प्रोक्योर कर रहे हैं उनके थ्रू ये थोड़ा सा आपको सस्ते में मिल सकता है। जैसे दिल्ली में नैब है या बाकी सारे हैं उनके थ्रू अगर आप प्रोक्योर करेंगे तभी आपको थोड़ा सा कम कॉस्ट मिलेगा। जो कॉस्ट इन्होंने बताया था 25 से 30 के बीच में, बट ये कंसिडर करेंगे और देखेंगे अगर आप स्टूडेंट का ये कंसिडर कर सकते हैं कि नहीं।
मेरा एक क्वेश्चन और है इसमें, जैसे अभी काफी विजुअली इम्पैक्ट को जैसे जॉब के फॉर्म भरने में काफी साइड पे प्रॉब्लम आती है, कैप्चा का मतलब उसको सामना करना पड़ता है, तो ये क्या ये स्मार्ट ग्लासेस कैप्चा भी रीड कर सकता है?
Ramu, did you get the question that he asked? He's asking that you know, while filling out a lot of forms or you know, maneuvering all the websites, a lot of times there are captchas. He's saying whether the smart glass will read out the captcha.
No, I haven't tested it, Shabnam. I need to check on that. I haven't tested it.
खालिद इन्होंने अभी टेस्ट नहीं किया है, बट ये आपको बता सकते हैं अगर फ्लोरा अभी है यहाँ पे, क्या पता इनको उसका जवाब हो, बट शायद नहीं है वो अभी। तो
वन क्वेश्चन हियर, यू आंसर्ड अ क्वेश्चन टू समबडी एल्स दैट इट रीड्स फ्रॉम द फोन स्क्रीन एंड फ्रॉम अ लैपटॉप स्क्रीन।
यस,
इट कैन रीड राइट, एंड इट आल्सो, यू आल्सो सेड इट विल रीड हैंडराइटिंग एंड सो ऑन।
यस,
so you might want to check it out, but I intuitively feel that it probably will read the captcha, but okay. you could check it out and then confirm.
Sure, I will do that.
I'm flora is here. Actually it will read what is in the monitor or even in the phone message and everything. The thing is they have to show in front of the camera, the positioning is very much important, and it won't capture it, it won't take a screenshot and save, but it will read out everything.
No, he's actually, you know, when you fill up a form to verify whether you are human being or a bot, they have a captcha which is they have some letters or whatever in the form of an image.
Okay.
So that you are supposed to look at it and then fill it up. So that is called a captcha, CAPTCHA.
Okay.
He's asking whether this device can read the captcha and help him fill up the captcha.
No. It will not. We have tried till that. It will sir, not read the
captcha
image.
By very design is intended to break AI. So how can an AI enabled device read captcha?
Sir, can I answer the question?
Sure.
Sir, instead of captcha, there is another option of hear, voice, and do.
Audio. There's an audio option.
Audio option can be used.
Yeah, okay, that's we're going into another space now. We basically are looking at the capability of the smart glass. So the answer, as I understand, is that the smart glass cannot read a captcha. It looks like it.
No, it will not capture the image.
Yeah. Okay. It won't read the captcha. Okay.
It won't read the captcha.
Okay.
खालिद तो आपको जवाब मिल गया ना, ये कैप्चर रीड नहीं करेगा ग्लासेस।
मैम एक चीज और पूछने मिला है, लास्ट क्वेश्चन, कि अगर कोई अभी करंट टाइमिंग में अगर ये ग्लासेस परचेस करना चाहता है, अगर वो फुल पेमेंट एक साथ नहीं कर सकता है, तो क्या वो EMI पे ये ग्लासेस को परचेस कर सकता है?
Ram, he wants to know if you have EMI options to purchase the
device. Yes, see, actually EMI options are available with all the cards, most of the cards. Like, you know, if you have any bank card, EMI options are available. You can choose an EMI option if you're but you have to buy through a card, and you can exercise your EMI option. We verified with our banks, like an SBI and HDFC. Okay. They said they don't have to. Like any cards do offer. Yes, they do.
So, ho sakta hai EMI option available hai.
Through a debit or a credit card.
Both debit and credit.
Card se EMI options available hai.
मैम ये क्या आने वाले टाइम में ये कैप्चा भी रीड करेगा, गारंटी देते हैं? अगर कोई भी अगर स्टूडेंट इसको परचेस करता है, उसको फॉर्म भरने में अगर ये प्रॉब्लम आती है तो?
नहीं, अभी के लिए तो ये डिवाइस कैप्चा नहीं करता है कैप्चर, ठीक है ना? अगर आगे चल के ऐसा कुछ फीचर होगा तो वो अपडेट हो जाएगा फिर।
ओके, वही मैं जानना चाह रहा था। थैंक यू मैम, थैंक यू।
या वी विल लुक इट दैट डेफिनेटली। थैंक यू।
Yeah, can I ask a question?
Yeah.
Yes, sir, ma'am, I want to also ask.
Mohit, I'll just come back.
Okay, I just want to know how does this look aesthetically? I mean, what's the look of this device?
Okay, Siddharth, right?
Yeah, Ramu.
Yeah, Siddharth, now you're wearing a glasses, right?
Correct.
Yeah, it is an attachment to your, on either side, so it'll look like a small box, small thin boxes on either side of your glasses. Yeah,
not too bulky.
See, no, compared to the normal glasses, yes, they are bulky. Okay, not too bulky.
They will be a little bulky. Yes. Okay, yeah. But not too bulky. Okay, and as far as it does a lot of reading from what I hear. So let's say, for example, I put a check underneath it, and it'll read the handwriting on the check.
Yes,
it will. You know, handwriting does differ from person to person. You know, sometimes some people are legible, some people are not very legible, but it will be able to read a check. I mean, and the amount and so on.
Yeah, what happens in case of a manuscript, Siddharth, what happens is it'll try to map how it is written. If I have a good handwriting, it will read with good confidence.
Correct.
But if someone scribbles and then it's not, you know. Like if a human being cannot make out.
Then obviously, yes. Okay. Yeah. Okay, sounds good. When are you going to put it out in the market?
Actually, it is now, but the production has stopped because of lockdown.
Yeah, you told me that earlier, I remember. Yeah. Yeah.
So once the lockdown is lifted, then we are going to start the production.
And this will be available in every state, pan India?
No, it is going to be made available pan India through our dealer in Bangalore, because he is our distributor.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you.
Mohit, please go ahead and ask your question.
Mohit. Sir.
Hi, Mohit.
Sir, first of all, very much thank you for making this much good device.
Right.
Yeah. Bolo.
Sir, my question, sir. If a bus is coming from left side, left to right, and letters are mirrored, means mirrored, if we keep letter, how we can see mirrored, and then mirrored letters can that lens can recognize?
Mohit, can you ask your question again? We didn't get it, didn't understand.
सर देखो, कोई एम्बुलेंस, आपको पता है एम्बुलेंस उल्टा लिखा रहता है ताकि कांच में देखने वाले को सीधा दिखे, पर क्या वो जो लेंस है जो वो स्मार्ट ग्लास बनाया है वो क्या उल्टा अक्षर पढ़ पाएगा?
ओके, वन थिंग वी हैव व्हाट वी हैव टेस्टेड आई विल टेल यू इन व्हिचएवर डायरेक्शन सपोज आई एम रीडिंग अपसाइड डाउन इट विल पोजीशन एनी डायरेक्शन यू पुट इट विल रीड
ओके अपसाइड डाउन इट रीड If we mirror, if we keep a letter in normal area and in mirror area, means letter difference comes na. If one bus is coming from right to left, it letters can be right, means in normal way. But if it comes from left to right, then it letters can be mirrored. So then that can class can recognize.
No. That doesn't happen.
Okay, and my question is one more. Can it read the maths?
Yes, it will give you the symbols plus, minus, divide, all those things it can do.
And higher symbols, omega, delta?
No, we haven't. Those things, omega, delta, all those things we it can read. But what we have not tested is differential equations, integrations, those things we have not tested.
And sir, my again question is, I am a low vision candidate and I am going to a normal school. I am having very much problem in looking for board. Then my teacher write on board and I am unable to compete with that speed. And then that device can read the whiteboard.
Yes. It can read whiteboards.
It can read, na sir. And and again, sir, the means one more. Suggestion was, sir, like this device works on Wi-Fi, so it could be help to make convenient with our mobile and computer. We can link and computer means we can operate by that lens or something like that. It can read messages or something.
So today, I have not got the complete question here, Mohit. Can you repeat what exactly? Can you repeat the question?
Yes, sir. See, this device works on internet.
Yes.
Using internet, can we control our mobile or computer? We can say to that device, open this, open that. So like basic commands, call them, call that, message his, message
no.
that,
which will no. is open.
Sir, actually he is asking about voice command using. We have to on that Wi-Fi.
connect Wi-Fi. He is asking like that. No, Wi-Fi connect.
What he's trying to ask is, Wi-Fi, since it has that feature, he's saying if the device can also be connected to the phone and all that features can be read out or rather commanded through the phone.
जो काम Google Assistant जैसी चीजें करती है क्या वो डिवाइस हमारे लिए कंप्यूटर उनसे ऐसे पूछना चाहता हूँ मैं.
It's basically, OK Google or voiceover Siri or Alexa. He wants to know whether it can function like that.
No.
Guess the answer is no.
No.
In future time, it can be, no?
Anything is possible. I'm sure they're trying. Ramuji is trying to sort of, get the best possible features. Abhi ke liye nahi hai, but with time, अपडेट होता रहेगा, डिवाइस भी अपडेट होता रहेगा, तो हमको वेट करना है और देखना है, तब तक जितना फीचर्स हैं यूज़ कर सकते हैं।
और मैम, मेरा एक और सवाल है कि जैसे अभी मुझे लिखने में भी मैम बहुत दिक्कत आती है, मतलब मैं मैथ्स वो सब मैंने कोई दूसरी भाषा में लिखना सीखा है, मतलब वो भाषा को नॉर्मल भाषा में कन्वर्ट करता है, तो ये क्या डिवाइस मेरे को मतलब बुक में लिखने नहीं मतलब मेरे को कंप्यूटर में लिखने में या मोबाइल में लिखने में मदद कर सकता है क्या?
What he is asking is, can this device help him on a write his math stuff on a computer or on a phone? I don't think this is they are basically a reading device. You can't do any writing.
Writing,
right?
Yes.
Yeah, you can't do any writing.
Yeah, so nahi, the answer is no.
Or diagram wo sab recognize karke dega mujhe.
Will it recognize diagrams?
Can I answer his question?
Yes, sir, go ahead.
In a session conducted by a Bookshare, Dr. Humya had introduced two solutions which are helpful to him, that is Infinity Editor and MathShare. He can use those solutions for doing maths.
Harshit, I request you to please type it in the chat box so he can also take note of that. Mohit can take note of that.
Bookshare had introduced these solutions.
Right.
Okay, I'll type it.
Thank you so much. So we have.
Yeah, I think we have reached 7. We have crossed 7:10 now. I think we need to wind up.
Yeah,
so are there very many questions or just one or two?
We have around 7-8 people still.
Thank you.
I'll go to Manjula. Manjula has. Thank you. Thank you, Mohit. Manjula, please unmute yourself and ask your question. Manjula, please. Yes.
This is Manjula.
Yes, Manjula, go ahead.
Can you hear me?
Yes, we can hear you.
Yes.
Then actually, I have one doubt.
Yes.
While we watching the movie, that time it is helpful for us to see the movie in this device, ma'am.
Ramu, would you like to
answer? No. See, here. In which way you want help to while seeing the movie, Manjula?
You told, sir, while reading books and all, how normal people can read the books like that, we can also read that books you said like that, no?
Right.
Yes.
Like that, what I'm saying is, how the books can be read that device, but film also can in through phone, while film will showing, no ma'am, that device can help in this way anyway, ma'am.
Manjula, there are two things, Manjula. When it comes to reading a text, what happens is we take the image of the font, so Manjula, Manjula. Okay.
Yes.
So the computer reads that script and then it tries to match and then it reads out. It is Manjula, Manjula. It puts together and then text to speech happens. Whereas in pictures, it's a different thing. Pictures, it can recognize a picture and tell. But it may not be able to see if it is a movie, it cannot do anything. If it is a still picture, suppose you see a picture of an elephant. It says elephant, but it won't be able to do any movies. No, nothing. It's only a stills it can do.
Okay, sir. Sir, thank you for assist device for us, sir. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Mamta, please go ahead and ask your question. I'm trying to trick more women so that we have equal number of men and women. Mamta, please go ahead.
My query is, I'm based in Bombay, so can you be able to connect to someone who has this just to see the demo and how do we use it and then go ahead and buy it before buying? Can we just test it with some features and any website or anywhere where I can read about these features once again and just go through it? Anywhere to contact you after this lecture, as in after this meeting?
Right. Yeah. Sure,
Mamta. Number one, we do have a website that will make it available. Okay. The second thing is we do have a support number where you can ask questions and get it. And in Mumbai, our distributor has an agent in Mumbai. And then actually, we were in Mumbai last year, March, for a show called Metcal. So we do have. So once the production starts, once after this lockdown is lifted, we'll be able to make those things available to you.
Okay? Madam, I have a
Right, sir. So can we be in touch with you or someone in the team so we come to know that now things are available and then go ahead and have a test and stuff and then go ahead to buy it or something like that?
Yeah, we do have a support line, Mamata. That number can be made available to you. Yes.
There is a support number. We will share with them over the email.
We'll
share all the relevant details so that you all can get in touch with Smart Vision directly and ask further questions and all that you require. And Pallavi, please unmute yourself and ask your question.
Hello.
Yes.
Hello, this is Pallavi from Mumbai.
Yes,
sir, I have one question. How this device can be useful when I'm using the smart machine, like ATM or a microwave, which having the touchpad type keyboard. So it will detect my finger and tell the what is where I have placed my finger, or it will read whole panel. Is it useful for this kind of use? My question.
In the position, it will not do the position dependencies, Pallavi.
Okay.
It will not tell you where you are putting your hand. But what it can do is what is there on the board, what is there on the ATM, like the numbers it can tell you, it can read the numbers, but it will not tell you.
But it will read, whole panel it will read, right?
Yeah, it, whole panel it will read, yes.
Okay. Sir, can you add one feature that means one separate whether it can detect our finger most for, especially for operating purpose? Is it possible? Means day to day, we are facing problem there because they don't have any up and downs on that panel. So we cannot operate that. So if you are able to add this, appreciate that if you able to add that feature.
Okay. We'll definitely look into it, Pallavi. It's a very interesting the feature you are asking. Very interesting feature because we never thought of it. Yeah.
Because sir, day-to-day life, I'm facing the problem while operating microwave, even washing machine and the refrigerator also. They having the flat panel and something is written on that. I am not able to recognize that. So if it is possible.
Theoretically, yes, absolutely. Because it's possible. Theoretically, it's possible, but we have not looked into the problem. But excuse me. Yeah, we definitely will look into this. Okay.
Then thank you, sir. Thank you.
Thank you.
Ranjit, please unmute yourself and ask your question. Yeah, more and more hands. Rather than coming down. Yes, sir.
Yeah, good evening. Dr. Ranjit here from this side. First of all, kudos to Ramu and his team for a magnificent effort he had made. And I would like to thank George, sir, also for facilitating this discussion. Coming back to questions, sir, I have three quick questions because already time is over. I don't want to get bored people. So number one, I'm an assistant professor, so I have to refer plenty of books to, teaching is concerned. Sighted people, somebody says they are normal. I don't agree. We are also normal. Sighted people, they follow, like they will keep the cards and all, they will mark some sentence, paragraph and all. I'm reading something stuff. I pick some stuff from book. And again, how it is possible for me to keep some card and mark? This is number one. Number two, as you said, you have mentioned or you have embossed certain function keys with braille. Suppose Manlo, the person who doesn't know the braille, how he or she can operate this device. Last but not least, the third question is, as I understood, I may wrong, you can correct me. As I understood, this device is more, useful, or it is as a sham, as far as to perform indoor activities concerned, like recognize the so and so for stuff. But according to me, it is very essential for outdoor, activities. Manlo, we are crossing a road. Immediately, it has to tell green light, red light, and so on and so forth. I hope in future, you will take care of this thing. And last thing, I will stop here. Manlo, I am buying this version within a couple of days or within a few months. If any extra added features, whether you will consider the same update or for that also, we have to pay extra cost. Thank you so much for listening and your patience.
Okay, Dr. Ranjit, Yeah. Never. I'll go from the reverse. No extra added features. These are called updates, software updates.
Yes.
Software updates are not charged extra. And then they are done automatically. Since it is connected to the internet, what happens is the moment you turn on your phone, it checks whether an update is available and it updates automatically. Like it happens in your PCs and your mobile phones. Okay. Number two, you said it's useful in indoors. And is it equally useful outdoors? Yes, we did try with the traffic lights. It can recognize the traffic light. It will tell you whether it's a red light or whether it's a green light. It works. Okay. And the third thing is the embossed keys, function keys. Okay. When you touch a key, like for me, like, you know, I do not know much about, I do not know Braille. But when I touch a key, it tells you. If I touch the first key, it tells me things around you mode. It speaks out which mode you have touched. Okay.
And what about the books I asked you, marking the pages and reading is concerned? Because simply we can read, and again, it's not possible to read 4-5 times books, one time when you are delivering lecture to students and all. Are there any ways to mark or keep some cards and labels and so far, so that straight away we can cherry pick the pages?
We right now we do not have that kind of a feature, okay? Because there's no, this is called a documentation feature. Documentation feature is not there. Right now, what it does is it takes page by page and reads out to you. We do not have a documentation feature.
I hope in the future upcoming, you can add this feature.
Definitely, yes.
Yeah, I think there is, he was talking about is bookmarking facility where you read 27 pages. So next time you want to read the book, you want to read from page 28 onwards. So in the cited world, you have this bookmarks that you keep where you left off. I think in this particular case, you're going page by page. So you've read 27 pages, then you would probably start on the 28th page. But the question I think would be still valid. If you have read half of the page 27, will the reading, if you're coming back to page 27, will it read from where you left off or will it read from the top of the page?
Yeah, Mr. George, what happens is, so we don't store any material for one reason, because of the, because you don't have the rights of usage.
Yeah,
we don't store anything. You just read it, but we cannot store. Okay, but it can be if something if the publisher allows you to read a book, like a textbook or something like that, then we'll be able to do it. That's not a problem.
Yeah.
One more thing, Ramu sir, Kavita here.
Yes, Kev.
Regarding this book's copyright issue.
Yeah.
We have talking book libraries where copyright issue means we have a law for recording talking books for our talking book libraries. So likewise, you can also try for it. Only means you have to give some instructions, like strictly only visually challengers can scan here. In this server, and whoever is using your device, their blind certificate has to be stored. Only they can use, they can read with their IDs like that. You can plan something, and that will be better for us.
Yeah, it's a good suggestion. So the thing is, the copyright law kind of very clearly says that blind people can either record or convert into Braille or convert into e-text and read. Okay. So blind people are allowed to replicate and use it, but and I can lend a book to another blind person. But
in Sukanya, we can log in with our ID. We have they take our blind certificate when we are registering.
No, this is totally different device. No, we cannot. I think.
No. We can add this future, right?
I think we are talking about the principle of since this device is being used only by blind people.
Mm.
Therefore, any reading that is done using this device should be exempt. Should be exempt of copyright law.
Okay. Got it.
Yeah.
We'll definitely. This is. I'm. Thank you very much for letting me know. We did not know. We were just. Definitely, we'll look into this, Mr. George.
Just and, one footnote, sir. You have to focus. Need of the hour, I may say, identifying the currency. Hello. Because we have cash reader and so on and so forth. But everything can be catered in one, one platform, if you are able to add, adding currency or recognizing currency.
We'll be doing it very soon, Ranjit, currency. We'll be doing it.
Excuse me, can I put one question actually? I'm Sachin Narayan.
Yeah. I think one sec. How many more questions left, Shabnam?
The hands keep going up, George. So.
No. I think we need to draw a line somewhere. Otherwise, we could.
That's all. And also, I think we're going to share the details of Smart Vision with all the people who are here today.
You can give the email ID of Smart Vision, and therefore people can send emails. Let Satyanarayan's question. Is there anybody else who has not asked any question raising their hand just now?
Yes, there is Sudhir, and there are two persons who are not named. And Satyanarayan has asked, but he still has a question.
Satyanarayan, you got one question or five questions?
Sir, just I am asking questions. I sent in the chat box.
Yeah. Okay.
Only one question.
Yeah, please ask your question.
Thank you. Actually, many people are having many questions regarding reading and all. Since I work in a software industry, I face one kind of unique challenge. That is sometimes we need to work on remote desktop, remote machines and all, wherein one screen will come in under another screen. Will this device work?
Hello. हाँ हेलो सर मैं अक्षता बोल रही हूँ हेलो
अक्षता आप रुकिए अभी सवाल पूछ रहे हैं आपसे करते हैं अभी बात
हाँ अच्छा
यस प्लीज कैरी ऑन सत्यनारायण
थैंक यू इन सॉफ्टवेयर इंडस्ट्री वी हैव यूनिक चैलेंज एक्चुअली इट इज अ काइंड ऑफ एक्सेसिंग रिमोट मशीन्स यूजिंग वर्चुअल डेस्कटॉप इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर वेयर इन वन विंडो अंडर वन विंडो अनदर विंडो विल पॉप अप These kind of things will come up. Will this machine or what device with these glasses, is it possible to access this kind of infrastructure setup or not possible? This is only my question.
Yeah. Right now, it treats whatever characters are there, it treats it as a one single page. It reads it as one single page. So the virtual windows, I'm not sure that it will work for virtual windows because you will have a windows in windows. So yes. It will be difficult. It doesn't do it today.
Okay, no problem. Thank you.
Akshita,
you can ask your question.
Yeah. Sir, I'm speaking Akshita. सर मेरा एक क्वेरी है ये है कि ना हम वो चश्मा को पहनते हैं ना तब हेलो कैन यू हियर मी हाँ वो क्या है ना मेरा प्रॉब्लम ये हम चश्मा पहन के बाद और चलते हैं हम रोड पे चलते हैं ना हम आके देखते तो वो सब बताता है क्या है लोग आ रहे हैं और बस आ रहे हैं वो सब बताते हैं लेकिन हम नीचे देखते टाइम ना वो स्पीड ब्रेकर और कुत्ता सोता है और स्टोन रहता है ना रोड के ऊपर और बताता क्या क्या नहीं मेरा क्वेरी है सर नहीं बताता है तो नेक्स्ट टाइम ऐप ये भी जरा ऐड कीजिए बिकॉज सो मेनी पीपल आर सफरिंग from RP problem, they can see the opposite side of the vehicles or people and otherwise, but they cannot see the when they are going.
Sir, I want to ask the same.
अक्षिता और भी कुछ है या बस यही है आपका?
नहीं सर, वही यही प्रॉब्लम है क्योंकि वो नीचे का हम देख नहीं सकते हैं ना।
समझ गया, समझ गया, समझ गया। हाँ
और नहीं तो एक मिनट सर, वो कब व्हेन रेन इज कमिंग ना, दैट टाइम रोड बहुत गलीज रहता है ना,
राइट?
क्या होता
राइट, समझ गया। There was somebody else who said he got the same question. Okay, Ramo, did you understand the question? The question
yeah,
is.
Yeah, I understood the question. Mr. George.
Yeah.
People are going on road. We have Kannada Radi Neer. So that time, adu mic la siddu biduttella sir. So adu problem agudutte.
So what she's saying is that when you're looking ahead, you see people coming and going and so on. But there are also problems at the ground level. You know, there could be water logging. There could be dog lying there. There could be a ditch. So
speed breaker.
So how do you how do you recommend you use these glasses? And this, she's also suggesting that you flag this off for your future development also.
Yes.
As an issue, yeah.
Yeah, this is one question that we have been thinking of. You know, actually, this came up very recently also in our brainstorming, Mr. George.
Yeah.
Because the camera has got a limited field of view.
Right.
How do we go about? How do I go about? Why? Because, and also now I'm trying to little bit change the angle of camera because we don't really want to see the sky.
Yeah.
Okay. So I can definitely tilt it little bit down so that it can see the things on the ground, like, you know, the like potholes, any wires, or even whatever Akshita was talking, you know, about that, the flood water, all those puddles and all that stuff.
Yeah. You
know, we'll be able to do that.
Sleeping dogs. Yeah. And I think Tanuja had mentioned that at this point of time, the state at which the glass is, you have to carry a cane. You have to carry a cane with you.
Yes.
For your own safety.
Without cane, it's help. Without cane, we can use this specs, sir.
No,
not recommended.
Not recommended.
Okay. No. In present days, it's very. We'll add some more without cane. Using without cane.
No. You'll need. I think in the present device, you will have to use the cane when you go outside. Because because of the camera view is limited,
yeah.
So you'll have to keep looking down and up, down and up, down and up, and so the cane keeps you safe. If there is a sudden step, the cane will let you know. But if somebody is coming from the opposite side, the glass will let you know.
Yeah.
So it's a combination of both the cane and the glass at the moment. Am I right, Ramu?
Yeah, absolutely, Mr. George. That's what we say, recommended you take the cane because that's the main thing to check the obstacles on the ground.
Yeah.
But we're looking into it, like, you know, just trying to lift, tilt the camera a little bit to get a better coverage of the ground.
Yeah.
Next model may have that. We are working on that. Yes.
There's also another.
I am suffering that problem. I can see a little bit blurness of opposite, but I can't see the ground.
Any other question, Shabnam?
No, sir. It's my request. That's just on me.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Akshita. Yeah.
Vijay, aap puch lijiye apna sawal.
Hello.
Hello.
Sun raha hai?
Hanji, hanji.
Very good evening. This is Vijay Kumar from Bangalore. I have two simple questions. One is, do this smart glass helpful in night times? And another one is, I forgot the question. One question is enough.
Okay. Yeah. Night times, you know, for reading, absolutely no problem, because whenever you try to read and the flash comes on.
Yeah.
Flash
comes on. What about in walking mode?
In walking mode, obstacle it can detect, because IR can detect obstacles in nighttime also. That's not a problem.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay. So my second question is, our India is more of villages. So do this device helpful in offline?
Okay. Yeah. So we are working on a new device. It's entirely a new device, Vijay Kumar.
Yes.
It's an entirely new device to work both in offline and online.
Okay.
That development is taking place, but it's a different kind of technology altogether.
Yes.
Okay. So it's going to take time, but we started the work because there is a huge there is a lot of places you don't get internet.
Yes.
We are working on that problem.
Yeah. Thanks a lot, Mr. Ramuji, introducing us very good device for visually challenged community. Thanks.
Thank you, Vijay Kumar.
Sudhir ji, apna sawal pooch lijiye. Please ask your question.
Good evening, sir.
Good evening.
Good evening, Sudhir.
Good evening.
Recently, I have heard about e-sight glasses.
Yeah.
Are they useful? How they are useful?
We haven't evaluated e-sight, Sudhir. So I may not be able to tell you, how they are. Yeah.
Mr. Ramu, can I answer this question?
Oh, sure. Yes.
E-sight will be more of like a magnification sort of a thing that will give you the image, like a magnified image to you. So if you are a low-vision person, that will help you out. So this will give you a magnified image. You can find if you are partially sighted, it's like a normal magnifier. This will work. The automatic control will be there. You can increase your brightness, zoom in, zoom out, changing the contrast. All these things you can do. It's like a head loop. Okay. So this will not give somehow this will support some voiceover command like zoom in, zoom out, all these things. So like visually, this will help you out if you are partially sighted. If you are totally blind, eSight may not be the apt devices for you. Whereas the Smart Vision will help you.
And how expensive is this eSight?
eSight, it comes around 8.5 lakhs to 9 lakhs.
Right.
For demo itself, I think we need to pay around 3,000 something. 2,500 to 3,000 for demo itself.
To get a demo done, okay.
To get a demo done.
Okay. All right.
Okay,
Thank you.
Please ask your question. Viral, please ask your question. I have unmuted you.
Hello, good evening, Ramu, sir.
Good morning, good evening.
Sir, my name, I am Viral from Mumbai, sir.
Yeah.
Sir, which local dealer is there in Mumbai? Should I contact?
Yeah. Yes, Viral. Our distributor has a person in Mumbai. Okay. And then once the production starts, we can definitely let you know. Okay, when the product will be available and the agent's name. I met the gentleman in Mumbai. Yeah.
And sir, does it read the bus number? What is the bus number going on? Which is written on the bus?
Yes, if you focus on the bus, if you focus on any character, any board or plate, and then it will be able to read. But associating a bus and the number, those are the things that we are still working. Okay.
Okay. Right now, it is not. It's not designed to deal with the bus issue. It will tell you that the bus has come. as Tanuja, I think Tanuja had said that the you know, she uses it to identify the bus, but to know what bus it is, it's better to ask somebody like we do today.
See, in things around me mode, it will let you know the bus is in front of you. If you change the mode in reading, it will let you know. You have to focus in name board. And then it will let you know what is written on the board. Okay. But if and it is like moving, like nowadays it's coming, that LED bulb, it's moving the names and way and everything in the bus. It is difficult to read. If it is on a return thing, it will read out.
Okay.
All right. Thank you, Viral. Next question.
Galaxy M30S, please ask your question. I don't know your name. We have raised hand for a long time now. Can you unmute yourself, please? Galaxy, yes. Okay, until she unmutes herself, we have good people
asking this question
constantly about if Ivy can procure the device for him or any other institution. George, would you like to answer that?
Well, let the product come out and we'll have another chat with Ramu. And at that point of time, you know, these days, every day the situation is changing. So, but I think, we'll definitely explore that possibility.
Yeah, and I think we have this list, Ramu, all the people who registered with us, what you see here, I think what George told you today, also around 180 and more participants. Maybe we'll share the list with you, your team. Yeah,
then, sir, mera question mera ye aa raha hai ki iske jo abhi sir ne bataya jisme 6-7 language available hai, isme auto language option available hai ya nahi, jisse humko baar baar language change na karna pade, agar alag alag humko text karna ho, jaise Hindi, English and Marathi, Telugu, jo bhi ho isme auto language recognize.
No, what he's asking is, you know, like when you are presented with a Hindi text, will the device automatically recognize it as Hindi and start reading, or you have to kind of select the language?
No, it will automatically recognize based on the way it is, the script is written. It automatically detects, Mr. George.
Yeah.
It automatically detects.
So auto ki zarurat nahi hai. Kya naam tha aapka?
खालिद
ये ऑटो की जरूरत नहीं है. अगर उर्दू है तो उर्दू सीधा पड़ेगा. अगर ये इंग्लिश है तो इंग्लिश ऑटोमेटिकली पड़ेगा. इट विल ऑटोमेटिकली रिकॉग्नाइज.
ओके सर, थैंक यू.
कोई स्विच नहीं है उसके लिए. ओके, राइट. आई थिंक देयर आर नथिंग मोर वी कुड प्रॉब्ली से आवर थैंक यूज. इट्स बीन 3 hours.
Yeah.
And I'm sure I'm tired. I'm sure Ramu is tired. Thank you so much, Ramu and team, for actually spending this time. And we do hope this leads to more and more visually impaired people being benefited by this device. And I think the beauty of this is it's got wonderful features. Plus, it's affordable. I think there I complete my speech. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Mr. George. Thank you so much for arranging this meeting. And thank you, Shabnam. Thank you so much. Okay, truly appreciate.
Thank you and, so much, sir. Thank you, Sheila, madam, for coordinating everything and making us to reach the device. We are enjoying your device. We are looking forward.
Thank you, Kavita.
We are looking forward for more futures.
Sure. Thank you, Kavita. Flora, madam, is still there?
Yes, Flora, sir. Madam. Flora, ma'am.
Thank you so much, Flora.